Ya hace un mes que estoy aquí y donde tenemos todo, ¿no? La comida, los cuartos, donde dormimos, donde entrenamos. Voy a enseñar un poquito a vosotros la más conocida como prisión 1. Ven conmigo. Aquí tenemos dos celdas. La celda 1 está ahí, donde estaba Balú, estaba Rafael Cordero, estaban todos ahí.
¡Hey!
Babalú es el jefe de la celda 1. El que más aguantó ha sido Babalú.
Lo frío.
El frío. Hay para dormir mucho la gente. Está bien, es muy simple, pero sí está bien. Vamos a ver si está dormido, a ver cómo está. Celda 2. Celda 2. Perdón. Solo para enseñar la celda 2. Sorry. Ayer hice ese rudo con su equipo, con todos aquí. Pero solo para el embedded.
Para muito, que, bom.
Muito bom! Sim, é a cena número 2. Aqui onde treinamos, adaptamos um tatame. E aqui está o tatame. Aqui treinamos, aqui estuvo muito treinamento. Esta parede de aqui, a parede aí está agora está arreglada, mas temos roto a parede. Se foi hacia dentro da parede. Sim, aqui. Sim, aqui é a celda 3, pero VIP, VIP celda. Aqui estamos, eu durmo aqui, eu aqui me tumbo aqui, e aqui estou vendo as peleas de Cain Velasquez, não, para estudiarle. Aqui estamos em uma altitude de 3.300, vamos arriba, que está a 3.800, então me gusta estar aqui. El 13 de junio va a ser una gran pelea contra Cain Velasquez y yo estoy seguro que voy a ganar a Cain Velasquez. No es prepotencia, es confianza. Yo tengo mucha confianza porque aquí estoy entrenando muy fuerte. La gente no cree que yo le puedo ganar a Cain Velasquez, pero yo estoy seguro de esto. Y como le gané a Fedor una vez y nadie creía, y ahora voy a demostrar una vez más por qué tengo ese esfuerzo de estar aquí.
Hey, how you doing?
Hola, ¿cómo está?
And Luke, and then you have Javier Mendez.
Make a conscious effort to.
We're here in Mexico City.
My Spanish, man.
We got a nice view out there. We're just getting ready to head out and go train.
So I'm gonna blow up your bathroom real quick.
Sorry, Luke's been having a little trouble with the food out here for a while.
Actually, just a lot of coffee. I left my Latin American, you know, it's nice.
You know, we'll probably hear everything that you're doing in there.
Welcome to the show.
You know, Cain is extremely, you know, ecstatic, happy as can be that he's finally getting the opportunity to fight in Mexico where he's always wanted to fight. You know, the first time was a really a sad moment for him, and this time around he's really happy, very, very, very happy, 100% healthy, and he's ready to go out and perform for the fans.
Thank you, guys.
There's a tongue twister I gave you guys one. There's three kings, and you gotta try to say the three kings' names as fast as you can. First one is Owa. What's the first king's name? The second king's name is Tayaz.
Okay.
Yeah, and then the last king's name is Siam. So say it all together.
Owa, Owa, Tayaz, Siam.
Owa, Tayaz, Siam.
He's
sad.
This is
I told Cain we need to come down early because to get used to the altitude. He said no. He's fine. He's trained when he's here before, and he's fine. And I said, you know, I kept pushing the issue, and basically he gave in and he decided, okay, I'll go in 2 weeks early. I said, okay, and getting used to the altitude, it was a difference, you know, and I noticed it right away. We were told when we come down here to work out slowly into it. Don't give it 100% right away until about the fifth, fourth day, then you can go all out, and that's actually what we did, and man, it worked out great. You know, he's in great, great cardio shape.
So we're done with training here at Union Mat, Juan Phoenix's gym, a friend of ours from Mexico City, some White's Barn, me and Luke, just to show thanks to Juan Phoenix, some of the people from his gym. We offered a signing, some pictures, do a sign for them, say thank you for letting us use your gym.
Un campeón, un guerrero, un gallo, mi gallo.
Sí, mandamos saludos a Valeria.
Triste que me iba.
It's like a big ass mosquito.
No shit.
Yeah. Every night there's like six like big ass ones. So nah. I have to get my sandal, go fucking kill them all, and then go to bed.
Nah. They have application you download on your phone. Boom. Right. You don't get mosquitoes.
Nah.
Yes?
No. No. No, no.
Well, I want to show you.
No, no, no.
Mosquito repellent. See? That's a problem. No more.
Gracias.
Ven aquí, cabrón.
Sí, ahora sí va a poder
oficio.
Tengo dos niñas. ¿Cómo se
llaman?
Esa se llama Joana, que tiene un año y tres meses.
Sí.
Y la otra, mire que la otra va a ser modelo seguro. Mire que guapa es la otra.
Qué linda es.
Mira ahora esta, la Julia se llama.
A ver.
Está guapísima, ya verás.
¿Peleas acá ahora?
Sí, el 13 de junio.
¿Tres contra?
Va a ser contra Velasquez. Una americana que se piensa que es, que es mexicana.
Pero vos hablas.
I like how you're like... like it made it better.
The Bacadero there in Mexico City. I've been there before. I took my wife there.
Hey!
Just the famous kind of canal that has the colorful, like big boats that you get on and take a ride in. We wanted to do something where we just kind of relaxed, and you know, that was kind of close by from where we're working out at. So, yeah, we just decided just kind of relax there.
You know, we kind of kept it on the lighter side, of course. Give it a little try on the boat. I don't know what you call it, I guess boat pushing. I wouldn't say steering, but pushing and steering the boat.
If you fall in, just please fall in. Just fall in for us, please.
See that, Cain? Straight away.
Oh my God, I hope you fall.
I watched him.
Oh.